have a municipal code against illegally lodging, illegally camping on public property, including the parks. It's been that way. Nothing's ever changed.
We have nowhere to go. We're not like, we can't turn ourselves into a poop of smoke when we leave the parking lot. We're people, and people have to be somewhere, you know? A lot of paperwork involved in trying to get you into some place, you know? I mean, medicines are full, the shelter's full. No, we're lucky we could even. I don't know what they want us to do. I'm sorry.